So, Triana, what'd you do last night?
Oh, I was gonna tell you guys something I didn't
Actually,
remember.
Jake went rollerblading, and I was like, "Oh, could I go?" And he's like, "No, you need to find your own hobbies and your own interests."
God, that's harsh.
And so,
Wow.
Whoa.
yeah, I just stayed home and watched TV.
Oh, cool. What'd you watch?
Grey's Anatomy.
Oh, no, I think it's called According to Jim.
Hey, you guys. You know what we should do?
What?
You know what would be really fun?
What?
Let's go dancing.
Oh, that sounds awesome. Wait, aren't we a little old for a discotheque?
No, I think it's called a downtown club.
Yeah, I don't know who's gonna notice a bunch of 30-year-old women at a discotheque.
Or I just said it's called a downtown
It's like my
club.
own husband doesn't even notice me in my house. Last week, you guys, I painted my nipples with the permanent marker. It was green. He didn't say a word. Then last night, I was like, hey, I'm going to Dominic's. But instead of wearing a top, I was wearing saran wrap around my titties. And he just said, get me some cereal and milk. He didn't even look up.
Did you get that permanent marker off?
No.
Oh my God. Hey, you know what we should do?
What?
You know what would be fun?
What?
Let's go dancing!
Oh,
yeah!
Oh my God, that would be really awesome! I could show those kids a thing or two. I had sex like at least a dozen times.
Hey, you've had a busy month.
No, that's over the course of my 6-year marriage.
It's twice a year.
Well, speaking of 6 years of marriage, I've been married for 8 years,
You're married?
What? Yeah, you guys came to my wedding.
Oh, to Greg?
His name's Trevor.
Huh.
Anyway, last night Trevor had a big throwdown with me and said that he doesn't know me and that I'm too shy at the dinner table because I won't speak.
You know
And
what we should do?
What?
You know what would be so fun?
What?
Let's go dancing!
Yeah! Hit it!
To get down, I'm not internationally known, but I'm known to rock the microphone because I get stupid. I mean, outrageous. Stay away from me if you're contagious, because I'm a winner. No, not a loser. To be an MC is what I choose. Ladies love me, girls adore me. I mean, even the ones who never saw me like the way
So,
that I rhyme.
Do you still want to go dancing?
Yeah, I do.
It's kind of late.
Yeah, it's already 8 o'clock. Do you want to watch Grey's Analogy?
Yeah.
Cool.